was calling to find out, you do nails.
Yes.
You do onions?
I don't do, but we have a nail technician. She's off today. She comes tomorrow.
Oh, she does bunions, though?
I don't know.
You don't know? What about corns? She does corns?
Yeah, she does.
She does?
Yes.
She do haircut, too, or that's a different person?
No, just we do haircut here, too, but she doesn't do haircut. She does just nails.
Because I came in there 2 weeks ago, someone did haircut for me.
Keep me up here.
Who was the hair name?
Say what?
What was her name?
I don't remember. She was about 5'2".
Uh-huh. Where she was from?
I don't know.
She was dark or she was blonde?
She had long dark hair.
Long dark hair.
And she looked like she needed bikini wax.
Oh, okay. She does bikini bags for men.
How much that cost?
What? Their cost?
Bikini wax.
For men or women?
Well, it's a woman with package.
For package, for women, bikini wax is $20.
$20?
Yeah.
You do anal?
No, my name is Mona.
No, do you do anal?
What do you mean?
You know? Dick and shit box.
No, we don't do that.
You don't do that? You don't do happy ending?
We don't do who does that back. Because we have a lot of people they do
back. Last time I came in, I got happy ending.
You want back for yourself?
I need happy ending.
What do you mean happy ending?
Happy ending. Jerk the gook.
We don't have that. So.
You don't have that? Last time I came in there, you did it.